Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield. We are at New Atlantis, and I predict it's going to take me a long time to explore this place. I just want to look around, see if there's any more hidden storage doors? I mainly do that kind of stuff because he's in the way. I think there's just the one.
Private sector. Now that's where the real money's at.
Okay. So that's the one we found, storage A, which we opened. I didn't realize I was opening it. I just wanted to access the computer and read what was on there, but that was a hacking thing. Is there a storage B? I don't think I ever ran over this far. What's this little platform? Not sure. Cargo on hold. I was gonna get squished there. Employees only. This is storage A. Big area, and yeah, I definitely did not run over here. What about this employee section? I'm gonna get myself in trouble before I even get into the place. Into the city proper. Employees only beyond this point. Restricted area, no admittance. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I thought there was someone coming after me here. There's no one over here. Like, at all. Dumbbells. Guard the door. Oh, it added it. Okay. I guess that's what happened last time. Chandra Vineyard's full-bodied red wine with notes of chocolate and fresh earth. I'm gonna get in trouble if this stuff is found on me, right? Eggs? I took a peach. Cyberware streetwear. Canuck Pilsner, sold in their distinct cooler can. Jacketed leatherware. They're interfering with my operations. Operator leatherware. Protein bar. Boom pack black licorice. Black licorice flavored soda? Ew, really? Urban efficiency attire. Neo City hustler outfit. Anything else neat to check out? No. Running back. I could look amongst all this stuff, but I don't think there's anything to find. I mean, oh, look what the hell's coming at me. It's just you. Yeah, that's a storage A also. So there's two storage A's? Why are there two storage A's? The exertion got to me. There's all those people down there, and there's yours. Here's your big shadow. Well, that was fun. People.
I assure you, this unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered.
Yeah, I assure you.
We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible.
For
you,
Bobby,
that includes meeting your new foster parent.
Oh. My parents aren't dead. They just took a different shuttle. I'll see them when they get here.
Oh, well, of course, that's sure possible. we'll just...
Helena Chambers, ID SSCOM1327HCHA. I was the station administrator. I'll need to report to MAST ASAP for a full debrief. My treatment thus far has been entirely unacceptable.
Any authority you had was forfeit the moment House Baroon Zealots breached the station's perimeter and you failed to initiate proper evacuation protocols. Thank you for your service. We'll find you a new position commensurate with your experience. And Mr. Bosch, let me just say how honored I am to meet you. By all accounts, you're the only reason anyone made it out of there alive.
Well, just glad I still remembered my flight basics. It had been a while. So was shooting a gun.
I read all about your Atlantis. So cool! Is it true the NAT train goes 5,000 miles an hour? Or that citizens get special discounts? Or that the whole city celebrates when it's your birthday? Mine's June 11th, by the way. My parents took me to Aquila City last year. I kind of smell, but I don't smell anything yet.
No, yes, no, and I will certainly mark June 11th on my calendar.
As which question city, was which?
Well, the air purifiers here in New Atlantis are state of the art.
Ugh, Aquila City? Oh, don't even get me started on those simpletons.
A little unfair, don't you think? Freestar Rangers helped me out quite a bit a couple years back. Got ambushed by spacers near Marion. They assisted, no questions asked. Could help with some repairs so I could do an emergency jump home.
Shush.
In any event, you all must be exhausted. Just give me a moment to coordinate some details with security.
Not now.
Sure, Karen.
May I help you?
Bobby.
I've never been in a battle before. Everyone kept telling me to keep my eyes closed, but it's kind of hard to do that when you're running. At first, I thought it was Ecliptic mercenaries shooting at us, but it wasn't. It was these other people yelling about serpents and stuff.
Serpents? Yeah, serpents?
Yeah, it was like, snakes and serpents will eat you all! Rah! The stars will squeeze you! Rah! Or something like that. I think they need psychiatric help.
Sounds like. What? I wouldn't say that. He doesn't think he lost his parents. So she didn't want to break it to him. I don't want to break it to him either, but what does a little boy know about mercenaries?
When it comes to Ecliptic, I know everything.
Ecliptic?
It's not like it's a secret. They're mercenaries, so they work for money. And it's like, for enough money, they'll do anything. I've heard a couple of SSNN stories about them. My dad says they're horrible. Like they can pretend they're working for someone and it's official, so they do anything they want.
Well, you've got to be the bravest kid I've ever met.
Probably. I'm pretty brave.
Okay, don't be a bragger.
A kid tried to bully me once, and I punched him in the head.
Oh.
Don't take shit from anybody, my mother says. And I don't. Anyway, I'm fine now. I hope my parents don't take too long getting here.
Bobby Katz.
Guess you caught some of that, huh? The galaxy is at peace and somehow seems more dangerous than ever. Spacers, House Varun, Crimson Fleet. Everyone trying to grab their peace. What happened to the early days, huh? When we just float through the stars and dream.
How about that? What is House Varun?
Not what, who. How to describe House Varun? Well, imagine a bunch of colonists who set off into the stars ages ago, disappeared, and then re-emerged as a sort of religious society. Faction, or cult, whatever you want to call them. They believe in some sort of celestial deity called the Great Serpent. Real nightmare fuel kind of stuff.
Wow.
About 100 years back, they picked a fight with pretty much everyone in the settled systems. I guess your school never covered the Serpent's Crusade, huh? We eventually made peace.
Cut class.
Sort of. Then they just disappeared. They're out there somewhere. Or so folks assume. The ones that attacked us, they were the hardliners, for sure. You meet those guys, you run. You understand me?
Well, yeah, until I level up. yeah, that's true. Spacers, who are they?
Really? You must have been hiding under a moon rock your whole life if you've managed to dodge those assholes. They're basically a bunch of space scumbags. Fly around, attack, and rob anyone they see. They're pretty disorganized and easy to fend off until they aren't. They're a different beast than the Crimson Fleet. Generally speaking, pirates want your stuff, so they can occasionally be reasoned with. Spacers, though, they tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Okay. Well, that's humans for you. We can ruin a glass of water.
Ain't that the truth? Well, still, I hold out hope. There are more good people than bad in this galaxy. It's just that the bad are... louder.
So nothing's changed. So, yeah, who are you? And you've run into the Crimson Fleet too, huh?
Yep, that I have. Had to dump a load of cargo just last year. Microscopes. Can you believe that? Guess you can sell anything these days.
I had to drop them.
Pirates are a tricky lot. In space, they're all about the hit and run. You jump in, steal your stuff, and get out of there fast. Keep your cool, and you can generally talk your way out of it, so long as you're not too attached to your valuables. Stumble upon them planet side, though. Their trigger fingers get much itchier.
Yeah, I just remembered. Vasco has my stuff, which I realized.
You were saying something?
Vasco, yeah, he has my stuff, but who are you?
Ricardo Bosch. I was the lead researcher on the station that got attacked. It was business as usual until those House Varun crazies swarmed in, spouting their scripture, whatever it was. Even the Marines were overwhelmed. Honestly, I'm just lucky to have made it out of there in one piece. We all are. Now, I just want to get back to work. Where is that woman?
Okay. Yeah, he's got my stuff, and he has my mining laser. That's even the right word for it.
Another time, then.
Yes, I need to go deal with him.
No, just go away. Does that woman have any idea who I am?
She won't talk.
Sergeant Yumi is looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
I am. Sounds great. Talk to Sergeant Yumi.
Be careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks. They fly around like they own the settled systems. And they like to use old, abandoned facilities as outposts. You know, the ones left over from the Colony War.
I wanna learn more about the Colony War.
She can't do this to me.
You haven't asked to speak with your manager yet. Why the hell not? Alright, give me the stuff that's mine.
Captain, Constellation will be waiting for you at the lodge.
That's nice.
I am relieved you have given up on carrying everything yourself.
Actually, you're carrying more. There's my cutters. Just gotta make sure not to take all these axes and stuff. That's his ammo. So, yeah, all these books. Keeping those resources. Coffee bag? Can use a coffee bag. Tranquility, Space Bean Espresso, premium quality, whole cane, 500 milligrams. Yeah, I'm surprised. Ooh. Two very different kinds of fibers. I need to put this in the ship. Sell stuff.
If you require help carrying any items, I will assist.
I'm buying? I don't want to buy. Ah, man, a waste of money. Selling. Actually, rescue axe is physical. Okay, so I'll keep the axe. Get rid of those rip shanks. I also have a berserker rip shank. Hold on to that. And then all the ammo. pirate charger. Keep that one just in case. What else? These things really restore just minimal health. Mongolian beef. Books in the ship hold. I'm not used to seeing that closed. All the resources can go in there. Take. Mass on here. Okay. So we got plenty of money now. Kind of want to mess around with the shipbuilder, but we're supposed to be exploring New Atlantis here.
A diplomatic visa? You got to be kidding.
Oh, they left.
Envoys haven't needed diplomatic visas since the colony war.
The law's the law, sir. And that one's still on the books. New Atlantis Security Charter 2308 Addendum Article 2, Section 8.
Ludicrous. You made all that up. There is no such addendum. The war ended almost 20 years ago. I am Representative Evans Chisolm of the Freestar Collective. I've been coming here for months trying to ensure continued peace.
I don't make up the laws, Representative. I just enforce them. You have a good day now. Someplace else. Stay safe out there.
Hmm. What's going on?
What? Can't you see I'm dealing with something?
Not anymore, you're not. What's that all about? The guards seem to have issues with you.
Did you not hear? They won't let me enter the city. Me, a political envoy who comes here constantly trying to help prevent another war. And this is the thanks I get? They won't let me enter without a diplomatic visa? Ridiculous.
Hmm. Do you know anyone that can help? Maybe I can talk to them for you.
Oh, really? And here I am biting your head off. Apologies. I'm just, well, rather flustered.
Kind of aggravated, right?
Look, If you have time, could you please go to the Freestar Collective Embassy and speak to a diplomat?
Where's that?
They'll know what to do.
Is that here? Well, for a few credits, I'd be happy to make a little detour to your embassy.
Fine. Seems like I'm at everyone's mercy today.
Just a few credits. Oh.
Is there a problem?
No problem at all. I just got paid.
Can I help you?
You're angry with that man. It seems so personal.
Yeah, I won't deny it. Freestar politicians coming here like they own the place. Peace my ass. What's so peaceful about breaking the armistice? About expanding into systems they're not supposed to? Everyone knows they're doing it. Everyone. Worst kept secret in the settled systems. Hey, they did it when they caused the colony war, and now they're doing it again. My uncle died in that war. You know what I'm saying?
Of course. I understand, but that's not the representative's fault now, is it? Really, you should let him in.
You're right. I shouldn't take that stuff out on people. It's not the representative's fault. I'll go talk to him, clear it all up. Thank you. Representative Chisolm, I double-checked the regulations and we made a mistake.
Oh, did you now? Your malicious harassment was just a mistake? A clerical error?
Just trying to apologize, Representative. You're free to enter the city, and, your experience with us wasn't up to our usual standards. I'm sorry.
Finally. Some admission of fault. That's the kind of honesty I've come to expect from UC Security. Thank you. I'll be on my way now.
Do I still have to talk to the other people?
It appears that UC Security has seen reason. Don't think I didn't notice you talking to that officer Wills just before he came over to apologize.
Well, we're standing right in front of you.
Here. A little token of appreciation from the Freestar Collective.
More credits? Oh, nice. That worked out. Yeah. Thanks.
Thank you for helping me with this security.
I guess I don't have to go see the other people now at the embassy. Right? Is it M for missions or something? What's this thing? Electronic groan. You know what this place kind of reminds me of? It's not as dazzling. I mean, it is a little dazzling. Capital of the United Colonies. Estimated 2161. It reminds me of what's the name of the place? From the Guardians of the Galaxy, Xandar. Very militant planet, keeping the peace, lot of laws, safe place to be as long as you don't break the laws. Warning, active launch pad, do not proceed unless authorized. Trespassers will be prosecuted for endangering life. Beware of rocket blast. Rocket blasts of departing and arriving spacecraft can cause physical harm, resulting in extreme bodily harm and or death. By order of the Civil Spaceflight Authority. That would cause bodily harm or death, but not bodily harm. Notice to visitors. No entry for passengers without valid visa for interplanetary passage. Prohibition on audiovisual recording without permission of UCSS. Yeah, lots of rules. Arrivals, proceed to security screening. Did I do that? Did I proceed to security screening?
This place always surprises me.
Yeah.
Hey, no loitering.
See?
Got to run soon. I'm late to a meeting.
Yeah, plus you're loitering. For all I know, he was talking to me. He probably was. Welcome to Atlantis security checkpoint. You will be scanned. Is what we're supposed to do? Get scanned over here?
Keep it moving.
You know, moving inside here?
Please keep moving.
Authorized personnel only. Well, I guess I can't go in there. All bags subject to search. All threats taken seriously. All these doors that we can't open.
If my shift goes long again, my girl is gonna kill me.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.
Yeah. Alright, so it's just a big loop-de-loop. Hotel and shopping.
No bounty. You're clear. Enjoy your visit.
United Colony Security and Safety. Is that this? New Atlantis officers needed. Clean, pristine. So look something here. Quick mission is L. I've managed to acquire the cargo that Nissa Marcano needs and should deliver it to her. Go to the lodge. Talk to Sergeant Yumi. Talk to bartender at Viewpoint. Visit the London Landmark on Earth. Well, not on Earth, right? Oh, you're Sergeant Yumi.
Well, hello. You hear about the job by any chance? The officer over there can help you with any bounty issues.
Bounty issues? A job? Tell me about it.
Part-time security officer. The position's very flexible. You can basically work whenever you're available. No pressure. We've had some gaps in the schedule lately. Macy's out on maternity leave. Jose's on loan to Sidonia. When it rains, it pours type of situation.
Hmm.
So really, we just need someone to fill the void. Interested?
You know, I just got here, maybe another time, but thanks.
No, thank you. I appreciate the interest. If you change your mind, please don't hesitate to come back. Have a good day.
Why, thank you. Imagine if I stole that right in front of him. The United Colonies become part of a better future. Organized, lawful, civilized, advanced. The United Colonies is a realization of the continuation of humanity. Join us in making significant social and economic strides for new homes in the settled systems. I think those doors would open automatically. Okay, it's looking more like Xandar as I'm coming into the city. Hi.
No time to chat.
Yeah.
How are you?
Oh, just peachy. Salt and pepper shakers. Self-service. Just gonna save real quick, cause.
It's been a grind for sure. If I just had
more time, I could. Oh, there it is. Self-service bounty clearance. What's that? Yeah, sometimes when I check out these computers, game crashes. The Trackers Alliance Self-Service Bounty Clearance Kiosk. If you have bounty with anyone in Settled Systems, don't worry. For a small convenience fee, we can clear that up for you. Our records indicate that you are not wanted by any faction within the Settled Systems. At this time, please visit us again should you need us. Mission board. Oh. Deliver LED illuminators to Perima 3. Trade Authority contract. 1660 kilograms of LED illuminators delivered to Red Mile Perima 3 in Perima system. My cargo space tells me 1660 kilograms of LED illuminators. 5 days, 0 hours. Really? Destroy the Crimson Fleet Phantom at Piazzi. A known pirate ship has been reported in the Piazzi system. Locate the Crimson Fleet Phantom and destroy it. Kill the Ecliptic Contractor on Procyon VA. We are offering a reward for anyone who eliminates the leader of a notorious group of Ecliptic mercenaries last seen at the abandoned weapon station on Procyon VA and the Procyon A system. Okay. Deliver ultra batteries to Titan. 1115 kilograms of ultra batteries delivered to New Homestead, Titan in Sol system. Oh, on the moon Titan. Cool. Survey Tau Ceti 2 in Tau Ceti. Reported to have potential for life. We're looking for an experienced explorer to survey it for us. Reward 7,000. Wow. To survey it. Well, I definitely check these out soon. I don't want to load up on quests and not be able to do them in time. It reminds me of Daggerfall though, because you've got all these quests to have a certain time. You have to do them by a certain time.
Stock up on their discount stuff, and you don't need to food shop for like a month.
Yeah, they might have taken some notes from their second game in the Elder Scrolls series.
Nova Galactic all the way. When it comes to ship design, you can't beat the original.
Nope, no way.
And what do you fly? A Deimos? They basically stole all their tech from Nova anyway.
What's these people talking?
I'm worried. Eating nothing but Oishi ramen and Hanuk pancakes can't be good for your health.
Starch.
That's just how things are.
How things are. Bad for your health.